I was talking to somebody in Lagos. I said, me, I came from the dark side. That's why I serve Jesus the way I serve Jesus. You can't threaten me. You know where I've been before? If I choose not to answer you, it's not that I'm weak. It's that I pledge allegiance to another king. And that king said that sometimes you have to go to the slaughter like a lamb, not opening your mouth. It's not a sign of weakness. It's a sign of loyalty. Because nevertheless, not my will, but thine be done. They are bad boys, and the God that loves them the way they were, he brought them. Because it's a combination of the sons from the west, the sons from the east, the sons from the south. It is their combination that will make it possible for the kingdom to advance. It needs some of us that have looked the devil in the eye and danced for him to come back and look him in the eye and say, you are nothing. It needs some